first mental block is fear, and anything seems possible once you overcome fear. I really wanted to do it. One, for myself, and the other is because hopefully through doing this and through sharing this message and being very open about the battles I've had to face, I can inspire some other people to make them realize that depression or addiction, there's always a way over it, there's always a way through, and you can have dreams and you can still achieve them even if you've been battling. Don't let addiction and depression get in the way of your dreams.